Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's your host here from Kaydeena. Ramadan is on the way and we are going to try and fill you up over this month of Ramadan with the craft box. So next week, first of all, we've got a shoebox appeal and we've got a deadline to meet with that. So One Nation are a massive organisation, they're a charity organisation, and Kaydeena are in support of One Nation and we're helping them with the shoebox appeals. We are actually based in London, so inshallah they're going to come and pick up shoeboxes locally to here. So first of all, check if your location is somewhere that we will be picking up from, if there is a drop off near you before you start, or if you can actually make a drop off even if it's far, if you decide to, mashallah, if you decide to try and make something and create boxes and put them together and travel all the way down. That's fantastic. Can you imagine the smile on the children's faces in Syria? So it's a Syria Eid shoebox appeal, inshallah. So the deadline is next Friday. So what I want to do as Kaydeena is help you fill up these shoeboxes. So there is a yes and no about what you can put in. Inshallah, I'm going to give you guidance on that and then how to fill it up as well. So if you follow me, Kaydeena, on social media, on Kaydeena Islamic for Facebook, Kaydeena Islamic for Instagram, and on YouTube, subscribe to my channel so you don't miss anything. And that is under Kaydeena Islamic as well. You can check out my website, which is www.kaydeena.com. I even forgot there, nearly. And if you want to, you can email me on info@kaydeena.com. We have so many colours in Islam and we don't want to miss a trick. Our children have got so many opportunities to see the beauty through their foundations that we provide for them through what we give them. So inshallah, be part of it. Share everything that I send you through the craft. So if there's something, sometimes there might be something you say, I haven't got the material for that, or I don't want to do that today, or I'm preoccupied doing something else, that's absolutely fine. Inshallah, there'll be something to suit you at least a part of the way, and you can do it, you can start and stop as you go on. I very much like to reuse materials and I'm a craft person myself, and sometimes I sneakily do it without my kids, so because I love doing crafts, but it's very therapeutic, and inshallah you will find it the same. So watch this space and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on all the social media platforms, and inshallah we'll get a shoebox out of you if we can, those see some happy faces on Eid for the children in Syria. Okay, so we'll see you soon inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.